So in the mating marketplace, there are people looking for short-term relationships and there are people looking for long-term relationships. And the best way to get a short-term relationship is to pretend you're looking for a long-term.